Have you ever wondered or do you have a question like how to enable your mobile screen touches? I mean how to show touch, what you touch on your mobile screen? Today I'll show you how to enable your mobile show touch option. That means you can enable whatever you touch on your mobile and there'll be a mark that's called a touch mark, so which will show whenever you capture a video or whenever you record your screen. So let's head together to learn how to enable that option. So all you have to do is click on your settings. You will have to scroll down until you reach about phone, or else what you can do is if you are using a Samsung mobile phone or any mobile which has an Android operating system, search for an option called build number, that is build number. So if you search, you will get a settings for that. On any of the device, whichever device you are using, you will be able to see this build number, because most of the smartphones today are using operating system that is Android. So all Android enabled devices are having this build number. What you have to do is you have to open the build number, and all you have to do is you have to click 5 times on that build number. Means on above that build number, click 5 times. See, I'll be clicking 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So this I have done for only one reason, to enable a development mode. So by clicking on a build number 5 to 7 times, you'll be able to enable developer mode. So why do we need developer mode? Because the option which I've mentioned you, that is show touch of your screen, it is possible by enabling build developer mode. If you enable developer mode, there is an option where you can enable your touch of a screen. Okay, let me take you over there. Now I have enabled developer mode, so I'll be going back to settings are for my device. Drop down, there was no developer options. Right now, since I've enabled developer options, I'm able to see that additional option. I'll click on developer option. Now, as soon as I enable show touch on my device, you'll be able to see whatever I touch on my screen. Okay, let me enable that. So as you can see, there is an option called input. Just below that you can see show taps. Show taps means now I have enabled touch of my screen. That means wherever I tap, you are able to see the mark over there. There is a gray color mark. Okay, as and when I scroll the screen, there's a gray color mark which is appearing. So right now with this, I have enabled touch option on my screen. So with this, it will make your video recording even better, and it will also guide your users or people who view your videos wherever you are touching, and that is easy for them to understand. Okay, right now since I have enabled the touch, so wherever I click on my screen, you are able to see my recording. Also, currently I am using an application called Screen Recorder. So this is an application. Right now I'm going to settings, and there also there is an option called show touches. So this is by default, it is enabled, but without enabling your device show touch option, you will not be able to record anything or see this touch on your screen. Hope you understand how to enable show touch on your device. If you have any comments or if you have any questions, please write them below. I'll be able to answer, and keep watching more videos. I'll be uploading similar videos like this. Have a great day, and also don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.